obstruction of justice. Well, the TSX is up 78 points right now. The Dow's ahead 101, and the NASDAQ is up 32. The Canadian dollar is up half a cent to 98.06 cents U.S.
Bees keep up.
Yes, the honey stocks are going there.
It's a beehive of activity.
Gold is up almost $3 to $1,091.70 an ounce, and crude has gained 59 cents to $81.20 a barrel. Now I believe we've got beekeeping news.
We're sorry, we peaked early. Still ahead, want a greener garden? Then get some bees, the latest gardening craze. I'm a bee back with more on that.
This spring, you can pull more